terror than I'm a lot the place, you know. I give you the best review.
Remember yourself, Lord, come on, fi do shopping and you still never reach out, just your teeth rotting. Pull out and shutting. Melon, chuba, time for it.
Me nah go take none of them warriors serious again, you know. You know, say I'm me wrong for do it. Me shouldn't just know, say this wouldn't be the outcome of the war. Zin, when one artist now go can manage, them just go just done with it. Pack up and go home. Nothing wrong with that still, but brother, the man them have to know what them are doing when they come in a warrior, dog. Cause as the war organizer and supervisor, the superintendent, chief of staff, me disappointed. Really and truly. So, big up Coyote. You see me? No joke. Coyote prove himself to the dancehall Patreon stem. You see me? To the naysay and the daysay. Let me tell you this, man. You see, bad artist, a bad artist. You can't go around bad artist. No care what you do. You see, bad artist, I go always remain that way. You see me? And Coyote prove himself. Coyote is a bad artist, brother. Coyote not afraid of nobody. You see, if Coyote did run out of the clash now, nothing would change. But people, I'm not gonna push. I'll tweet the hands them too quick because me no know if Tentic really run out of the clash. I'm not sure. Probably Tentic really I make the song them go and soak in at the people them, right? Me no know, I'm just saying. But if Tentic really no reply back, you know what so we can call it say yo, Coyote have him first dopey in a dance hall. And we have to just accept it and just know say I saw it go Coyote. Big up yourself, you put in the work for that dopey. You see me? And thing. You know when your dopey don't make, when you don't reply none at all. You see, if you engage yourself into a war, then disengage yourself out of the war, a problem for you, man. As the war organizer, see him a call you, runner, just know that I got stuck on your head. You understand? And big woman thing, if I me like Tentic, mood work, Coyote need that, but not just love him. Cabro. You know, hear the type of lyrics them a Coyote a come with. You know, hear the type of word play. You know, hear the type of topics them where Coyote a find. The way you a respond. The way you a counteract. Bro, Coyote them know what them a do. It's like them there in a war a long time and them a just a do it and I say, alright, here we go on. Anybody will push up dead. I will not respond to who. As the war organizer, the supervisor, the superintendent, me can't dare so uncle and tell lie. It now go fit, my bro. Me and you two go always tell you the truth. No care how you feel offended about it, bro. Me go and tell you the truth. The whole of my friend them know say I saw me still. Me go tell you the truth. So if you want go one side, say me a pussy and them thing there, nothing wrong with that. You see me? Me and make you know how it go. You see me? Me not go disrespect you while telling the truth. But if you feel like say the truth is a disrespect, that's cool with me. You understand? You see, once me be myself and tell you exactly how I feel about a particular situation or a particular song, don't feel like say me a try be uno, me a try be me. You understand? So if me say big woman thing, me no like that one, yeah, bro, how can you tell me say me like it? Eh? Who is you to tell me say me like it? Hmm? You know what me like from when I like? Look how much people like things when enough people no like. Eh? What me feel about it if me no like it? To be honest, in the war, Me love Tentic first song with him drop. Me not talk about gangster. Me not talk about the next one, man. Me no remember what name. Me no remember exactly what name. You see me? And then me see Coyote drop a song. What that song name again? You know what I say? Me don't even remember what the song name. But when me say yo, when me say bo, this my acoustic big man son. That song there, one of my favorite. Because that song there is a must play song in party. If that song there get the right set of ears, them, you see me? Because that song there will make be a gunshot fire. So if you're there in one party where you see some undercover police, and the undercover police, them want to know who have the gun them, all them have to do a play that song there. You will know who have the gun them. You don't have to worry. You probably run. You see me? Brother, the amount of gun from all walks of life are going fire. That night there, if that song play. Because it's a normal song, a bad song. You see me? And Coyote have to know, say, brother. You see, when you're bad, a lot of people are going to make you feel intimidated about the situation. Say, you're bad. You can't control that. You have to accept it, move on, do your music. You understand? Because really and truly, we expect that a warrior are going to last probably about 2 weeks. And to be honest, come like, me no really a made straight because me know say a new dancehall artist them, the new generation. Them now make for them war last not even 3 days. As we start talk about the war get trash out. Me not understand why. Why, bro? Why the man them just come in a war and move and disappear, bro? And then I'm going to say, oh, dog, me have international career. Bro, you know, have none of that for look pan. It too lie. I don't believe you, and I won't believe you, and I will never believe you. You see me? So, me love the fact say, yo, Coyote them just give you a look war and things. So, now the artist them realize who Coyote really is when it come on to defending himself and them think they are bad. So, if Uno feel like, say, he's the right person to pick on, just know, say, a murder. You understand? And a lot of people are going to have a whole heap of things to say in the comment section. Whole heap. In which I not to focus on. Because at the end of the day, when time the table depend on level ground, you have to just choose on the best song. What me I going to do? Where am I going to tell you? You want me to come tell you, say, yo, blah, 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 and te, and the brother you're the baddest thing. And when time the level ground second now, him actually is not. You can't, me can't come tell you that. You see me? And viewer, subscriber, really and truly. Me love music. Me love music. Music are my thing. You see me? And when time me get music for listen, you see if it not up to par, like it not friendly with my ears, just know, say, me go say, yo, dog, what the fuck, what kind of fuckery this? But on YouTube, me not go really come say that. But some song really are fuckery. You see me? So when you hear me talk about a song, highlight a song, talk about a song certain way, in a certain manner, just know, say, I love the song. Zin, my mom, I love man, you know, and music me love, you know. So if you love man, and want two other man they sing it, that means say no fuckery, that is your problem. That is not my problem. I don't love man, I love music. Music is my favorite sport, just like war. Only thing me love more than music is war. Is it me? War alone me love more than music. Is it me? And really and truly, and as me say, as a war organizer, me only can organize a war. Is it me? Me can supervise a war also. Is it me? So I'm the war organizer, the supervisor, the superintendent, the chief of staff. You understand? So when it come to war, me, everybody have to talk to. Nobody else. Trust me. And we are the chief of staff, we are the supervisor. And we decide who fuck up in the war and them thing there. We decide who for send woman them something. So we are everything in a one when it come on to war. War organizer, the supervisor, the superintendent, and chief of staff. No, you know why I call myself so. Yeah, man. It's no joke. I'm the supervisor. I'm the war organizer. Is it me? The superintendent. Is it me? So we acknowledge war for what it is. But people, tell me what you think.